In the lowlands of Cregan there lives a white hare, and swift as the swallow that flies through the air. You may trap the world over, but none to compare to the pride of low Cregan, that bonny white hare. One clear autumn morning, as you will suppose, all the red and golden sun o'er the green mountain rose. Barney Conway came down and he did declare, on this day I'll put an end to the bonny white hare. So he searched through the lowlands and down through the glens, all among the wild ditches where the white hare had ends. Till at last, coming down over the heather so fair, from behind the wild thistle out jumps the white hare. Bang, bang went his guns and his dogs he slipped to, as swift as the wind o'er the green mountain flew. But his dogs soon came back and this made Barney sigh, for he knew that the white hare had bid him goodbye. And we're some jolly sportsmen down here from Pomeroy, from Cookstown, Dungannon, and likewise the Moy. With our pedigree greyhounds, we've travelled from far, and we've come down to Cregan in our fine motor car. Oh, well, into the lowlands these huntsmen did go, in search of the white hare they look high and low. Till at last, Barney Conway from a tarp bank so rare, she shouted out to the huntsman, there lies the white hare. So they called up their greyhounds from off the green lea, and Barney and the huntsmen all jumped high with glee. It was there on the tarp bank all gathered around, seven dogs and nine men and then poor hares around. Oh, no wonder that white hare did tremble in fear, as she stood on her hind legs, she would raise her big ears. She stood on her hind legs with one gallant spring, she jumped over the greyhounds and broke through the ring. Well, that chase it went on, it was a beautiful view, as swift as the wind o'er the green mountain flew. But those pedigree greyhounds, they didn't run too far, they came back and went home in their fine motor car. Was Mick Kelly with Bonnie Black Bell. Oh, in search of the white hare, today I'll have fun. I'll bet 50 to 1 my Black Bell will her turn. 5 turns the hare got then from Bonnie Black Bell, and the 6th one was given around Gian Hockey's well. It was there we lost sight of the hare and the dog, and then 10 minutes later rolled o'er the black bog. Well, as she aced it went on, it was great for to see, the white hare and the black dog both roam light and free. Till she travelled to Esker, where she knew the lands well, and to bonny Black Bella there soon bid farewell. Finish this rhyme, oh, I hope you'll forgive me for singing all this while. If there's any amongst you up in Carrickmore Fair, please drink up a health to that bonny white hare. Thank you very much, everyone.